Hai Raffawers, belum selesai kejutan dari Raffina kita. Setelah NCT Dojejang, kali ini Ras kedatangan Alan Walker ke Istana Andara yang merupakan produser rekaman dan DJ berkebangsaan Norwegia dan Inggris. Sesampainya di rumah, Raffina kita langsung ngajakin ke spot favorit mereka yaitu basement yang takjub dengan koleksi motor dan mobil mewah Rans.
Yes, Alan Walker was here.
Hello.
So, when you go back?
Tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah, going back to Norway tonight.
Norway, yeah.
1 o'clock.
Hello.
Hello, Alan Walker. Raffy was here.
Yeah. Crazy, guys. Oh. Look at those.
Oh, ini mau foto sama Alan Walker. Nanti mobil gua kalau dijual, Alan Walker was here. If I wanna have private party in my basement, good ya. Yeah. Alan Walker DJ. Wih. Oh.
Go. You have to do a quick story with Alan Walker.
Yeah.
Selanjutnya, Raffina Gita juga ngajakin Alan Walker house tour ke kamar Avatar yang keheranan lihat kasur Avatar tanpa alas di bawahnya. Sebagai sesama pecinta Liverpool, Alan Walker mulai menikmati kebersamaannya dengan Ran sampai main ayunan segala nih.
Alan Walker.
Show him your room. This way, yeah. Uncle?
Follow me.
Indonesian,
huh? No, I'm Indonesian.
You can understand.
He doesn't want, he likes this.
Yeah, he likes this way. Jadi gak usah pakai bawah lagi. Okay, cancel it then.
Ini ketemu, Arik sini.
Liverpool fans.
Ya, Om Alan juga sama suka Liverpool.
Tell him which player you like the most. I don't know.
Mohamed Salah.
Everyone's favorite.
How about you?
Well, I like Salah. I mean, my favorite was Sadio Mane.
Sadio Mane, but Mane was...
Yeah, he left.
I think it's not Mane. He left Mane as well. He wants to see Liverpool come because they'll come to Singapore.
Terakhir yang gak boleh terlewatkan, Raffina Gita ngajakin Alan Walker syuting jajaran, ngajakin makan makanan Indonesia, ada sate, bakso, dan lain-lain.
Sate jajaran Sulu, Alan Walker. Sate jajaran Sulu. Alan Walker diajakin makan bakso. Bakso, dia diajakin makan bakso. Hati-hati panas, bro. Hot. Yeah. Oke, okay. Jadi ajakin makan kue cubit. Semua kita ajakin makan makanan yang unik-unik.